Tell me a little bit about tonight. I mean, what do you feel like you guys improved in what areas from last week?
I feel like we fitted up a lot better in some of the holes we had. Like last week, we missed a lot of tackles in open space. We had guys, Mo Campbell made a great tackle in open space. And I feel like we played against the run a little bit better. And we didn't get on the out OMBs. I feel like we didn't do our job rushing that well. We're going to take that upon us and work on that a lot this week. Me, Aaron, and all the other guys.
This is a pretty good offense. You feel like holding the 30 points is a pretty good job?
Yeah, I could have held them lower. I just think we should have played better as a whole.
And what about the young guys? I know last week I talked to you about, you said you thought those guys would respond real well from Clemson. I mean, do you feel like they improved or grew up a little bit from that game?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I feel like they definitely showed up and they fought harder and fought it out this game and didn't let any of that adversity get to them this week.
Is there something to be said about playing two tough offenses this early in the season?
It's definitely not a fun thing to do because you don't get a break. As in, like, we just really have to focus a lot more, and you have to be on your guard a lot more.